Hey everyone, welcome back once again to our channel. Sorry for not posting one more video last week, I had been working on a different project which is taking too long. Anyways, today in this video we are going to learn how to download big game files in parts using IDM. Please note, this video is only an audience demand video. I am not going to upload any more videos related to this in future. So let's get started. So first things first, you should have IDM installed on your PC. If you don't have IDM, then first install it, then you can move further in this video. Now I don't think I have to give an introduction about IDM. Everyone knows how to use it. But the problem arises when you cannot resume your downloads and you have to restart your download from the beginning. No problem, today I will show you how to fix this problem. Just select the file which you want to resume downloading. Right click on it and click on refresh download address. Next click on OK. IDM will open up the page from where you started downloading the file. Just try to download the file again. It will ask you this. Just click on yes. Then OK. Let's see now whether we can resume our download or not. Cool, so here you can see our download has been resumed, and in this way you can download any big file in parts using IDM. If my content has helped you, then don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit a like on this video. Thanks a lot for watching, have a good day.